I'm going to show you how to access your newsletter manager. Once you log into your system, you'll scroll down to communication. And you will notice that newsletter editor is available here on the right side. Go ahead and click it.